For the front rack dumbbell squat, we are going to load the weight in the front with two dumbbells, which will allow us to go a little heavier than we can with a regular goblet squat. Be sure to keep your chest upright throughout the entire movement. Keep a straight or neutral spine and make sure that you're not rounding your spine near your butt or getting what we call a butt wink at the bottom of the movement right down here.